Hello guys, my name is Kapil. Today we are going to talk about how you can use today and now function in an Excel file. Before I start, I request you to please subscribe my YouTube channel and click on below bell icon to get the notifications. And if you want to read more on Excel functions, you can just go to my website excelsurgery.com and click on functions. Under functions, you will see multiple listed formulas under many categories, so you can read about the formulas. Okay, so let's start. Now, if you want to calculate today date, you can just press equal to sign today, then bracket on, bracket off, just press enter. It will show the today's date. Okay, similarly, you can use the now function and just enter equal to sign now, bracket on, bracket off, and press enter. It will show the date and time both in the same cell. Okay, so you can use these functions in various dashboard reportings, like I did last updated 25th November, and it will auto change whenever you will open this file tomorrow or day after tomorrow. Okay, you also need to remember that it will always pick the today's date as the system days. Okay, if your system is set on the back date, then it will consider the back date as today's date. Okay, so you need to be cautious in that case. Now, if you want to calculate the date on the basis of certain number of days, how you can do that? Just write this now function. You can see it will get the now automatically. And if you type today, it will get the today's date automatically. And also one thing I want to tell you, whenever you change anything in this spreadsheet or press enter, it will auto update the now function. So suppose right now it is 1659, so if I press enter, it gets updated automatically. Now suppose if I want to calculate the date just after 9 days, what will be the date? So I can use this plus and then 9 and then enter. Right now it is showing the number format, so I can change it to the date. Okay, so it is showing 4 December will be the next date. Okay, now you can see it is not showing the time, and if you want to show the time as well, just go to format cells. Okay, select the date and go little down. Here there is no format available right now, so what I can do, I can go to customs. Okay, in custom I can just select the DDMMYYHHMM. okay, and if you want to show the seconds, just go there, press semicolon, then SS, then press enter. Okay, it will show the time as well. Similarly, you can do with the today's date. If you want to calculate date just before 22 days, what was the date from today? So how you can do this, just select the latest one. Okay, plus minus, then 22, then you can see 3rd November was the date before 22 days. So that is how you can calculate the dates basis on today's and now function. In dashboard, there are some instances where you must have seen that in dashboard updation, 8 days left, 22 days left, something like that. So you can calculate the differences also. So how you can do that? So suppose if I want to update my dashboard on 1st of December, then how many days are left? Okay, if I want to calculate those days, how I can do that? So select the newest date, so which is 1st of December, and you can just press minus today and then bracket on, bracket off, press enter. Now it is showing in the date format. I'm just changing it to general, and now it is showing 6 left. Okay, now if you want to show days left also in the same text, you can either write this days left, or you can just remove it and just go back, press end sign, space, inverted comma, and then you can write days left, inverted comma, off, and then press enter. You can see 6 days left. I should give a space here. 6 days left. Okay, so that is how you can use now and today function in dashboard making as well. So hope you like this video. Please share this with your friends and do not forget to subscribe. Thank you.